Another very important question we usually get routinely is, what about eating certain kinds of vegetable? Let me tell you, there are certain types of vegetables where we say that whether it is belonging to Brassica family, for example, your cabbage, whether green color or purple color, or it's a cauliflower, or it's a broccoli, or whether it's a Brussels sprout, or whether it's kale, or whether it's bok choy or the Chinese cabbage. Any of these above, which I have just now discussed or said in the list, here, if the cabbage or the broccoli is cooked appropriately, you can have. There is no restriction for having these things in thyroid. This is very important. And usually you can have once in a week to once in 10 days. But eating too much and always raw and in large quantities like 1 kg may be harmful. But I'm sure we do not eat that much. Nor do we have that much even in the juice. So normally you can have in cooked salad or in cooked in the form of vegetable. Or you can cook in the form of soup and blend it. It will not cause any harm. And if you have certain types of thyroid where you have Hashimoto's thyroiditis or you have autoimmune thyroiditis where your gland is already not working, in such people with thyroid, these kind of vegetables can be taken. It doesn't harm at all. That's very important.